Hello, darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again because a vision softly creeping left its seeds while I was sleeping, and a vision that was planted in my brain still remains within the sound of silence. In restless dreams I walked alone, narrow streets of cobblestone, neath the halo of a history lamp. I turned my collar to the cold and down, when my eyes were stabbed by the flash of a neon light that split the night and touched the sound of silence. And the people bowed and prayed to the neon god they made, and the sign flashed out.